get the creature down. Squire's pissed.
Watch out! He's healing up his friends!
What are you waiting for? Shoot him in the face!
Making short work of these cultist creeps!
I have a sweet the threat! Return to the skirmish!
Appreciate the help, big guy! The blockhead's amping up his buddies!
We must eliminate their medicinal conduit!
Do your thing, Trapeze guys with a pride for creepiest costumes! Somebody swat that fly!
Foul magic! The sorcerer's healing the others!
What's the opposite of heal? Let's do that to him!
Yup!
Get on the flat face!
I'll enjoy this! Cosmo wouldn't have cut us off on purpose, would he?
No way! He's a good boy! Whatever this is, not his fault! How are they able to float like that?
It won't save them! That priest is pumping faith into the others!
Well, that's not fair!
They have the same tech as Ranger!
All tech has a weakness!
Underutilized!
You owe me one, Quill!
What would I do without you, Rocket?
Watch who you shoot! That one's redirecting fire! No, I am not letting that bastard take her again!
Not yet! Forget the creature for now! Fire! Pissed!
Get off the road!
You'd never
He's
ask.
Fucking up his team!
Our enemies, I will end you! Our tribe! Must they attack us?
They're enemy traps! Wake up! The elite one's mending his allies!
And he will suffer for it! Before they defeat you!
Big problems call for the big solution! Thanks, Jax!
Well, unleash me onto these fools!
This has got my name
Wanna
on it!
Wanna see some fireworks?
That one's gonna hit way harder!
Next time, you're on your own!
Cosmo wouldn't have cut us off on purpose, would he?
That would not make sense! The dog report is ongoing!
Take down the flyer! He's healing the rest!
Well, that's not fair!
Whip him up, Trash! You'll struggle in vain!
The blockhead's amping up his buddies!
Let's sever his ties that bind! Look out!
Perhaps you should avoid that electrical wizardry!
Cut him down! These
nice
guys win the prize for creepiest costumes!
They are a mockery! The witch doctor elevates our challenge in combat!
Peter! Help!
Oh, crap!
Thanks, Peter!
That's why I'm here! Hit him down, crew! Punch their lights
Death
out!
Has come!
Slice and dice!
To the bone! They have the same tech as Raker!
All tech has a weakness! Just gotta find it!
Coach is choosing his team members!
Let's sever his ties that bind! There's too many!
Oh, crap!
Whatever they're shooting smells like burnt ozone!
I cannot smell anything! That one has gone berserk!
Gamora's down, man!
Hard.
What is next, Puke?
You okay?
Hold him down, Groot!
I seek vengeance!
Go get him, Tiger!
This guy barely feels it!
Guys, huddle up!
Why have you called us off the battlefield, Peter Quill? Our enemies are melting before us!
Like butter on a hot knife.
Somebody bring me some bread!
I have fought many battles, my friends, but none so magnificent as this.
It is magnificent, Drax. Unbelievably, insanely magnificent.
Right?
Like a forking supernova. So stay on track, keep your eyes open, and shoot for the stars. Who's with me?
Die, fiends!
We are!
Feel it!
How are they able to float like that?
It won't save them!
We're easy targets down here. How do we get out?
You should have bought me more time with that drone. Now we gotta go in blind and hope we can find a comm center to call the Milano.
We'll figure it out. Anybody see a way up?
I see a way up.
How thoughtful. Gamora, wait! Not liking our odds against the entire church here!
Yeah! Nothing to run! We're completely forked unless we catch our ride! We gotta get further into the ship! It's too open down here!
I'd love to, but we gotta get through their D first! Bad. We need an exit!
There ain't one!
Then make one!
Drax, hit this part of the wall as hard as you can.
Why?
Because we're about to die!
Right.
I'd know that sweet smell anyway.
Come on! We can escape through that drain!
Are you nuts? That's highly toxic warp drive coolant. We can't just jump in there.
We need to keep moving.
Maybe I wasn't clear. That's a pool of instant death.
Whoa.
What the?
Drax!
Drax, man, everything okay?
Yes.
Okay, so maybe it ain't warp drive coolant.
That's tingly.
Quill, we need to talk about your kid trying to kill us.
Raker did something to her. This is his...
Do you think they reached the old mining sector?
No. The Grand Unifier sent Lictor drones into the lower halls. The heretics would have been disintegrated.
Scuttholes?
Yeah, maybe. But if we are lost, at least they can't find us.
We're screwed.
We're lost and we're screwed.
I just need to get my bearings. I ain't never been on a ship this big.
Trust your instincts, little one.
Little one? Guess it's better than Abomination.
You are a silly little thing.
Why would they build a golden temple into the shell of some old rock hauler?
Are you not listening? The Grand Unifier said they were once miners.
I'm guessing they need this.
Scott, what are they doing?
Blocking our way forward. So many doors. You do know the way out, right?
I would have if you guys had bought me more time with that drone. It's gotta be through one of them doors.
Which one?
Well, you know it ain't the one we just came through.
Are you kidding me?
Okay, we got this.
Hey, look! These idiots don't see us yet.
No time to stand around fighting these dudes. The faster we get out, the faster we save Nikki.
You mean the faster we find the Milano?
We're not leaving her!
Will, try them doors!
I'm on it! Chop it down! I don't want to be here when they send in the big guns again!
Don't jinx it, Quill!
Okay, now what?
Cross your fingers and pick a door!
We don't have time for that!
We don't have time to stand around complaining either! Well, we can't get more lost! So our luck's gotta get better!
That sounds more like the track side than the breathing room, crew!
Can I just point out that all of this was completely avoidable?
You're the one who went rodeo on the man's drone!
I'm ready! Find me an opening! Time's up!
Don't that where you wake him up!
Wondering if we took a wrong turn somewhere!
We are truly lost!
Wake up! Ranger is using you!
They do not seem to care! What? What is this place?
Baldi's having a senior moment! Which one of you has called for backup?
Show him the light, Rocket!
What's next, Peter?
Make him not follow the light! The light is the way through!
What does that mean?
We're in this now!
This looks like an important place, right? We have to be close to something!
It's definitely a place! On a ship full of places!
Slash of Gamora! Already sick of this place!
It's garish and loud! Like the church!
I'll just walk right into that one!
I am trying to destroy it!
Silence is chanting!
Where's this one?
Stay careful, Custer!
There may be more of the bastards in there!
Provoked another cultist!
On the week?
We're lucky these guys are just goons! Could have been the giant bat guys!
Ready to carve through whatever meat they put in front of us to get to the
right, door number two!
Hurry, Peter! We're gonna get overrun here!
Are any of these doors actually exits?
We'll just have to try them all until we find our way!
These deluded souls do not know when to quit!
Peter Quill, are you going to tour the entire ship?
One of these has to be it!
Stop picking all the wrong doors!
It's not my choice! That wasn't it!
Then try another one!
Got a good feeling about this one!
Your feelings have nothing to do with your sense of direction.
Now what?
Up there! That catwalk's our way out.
If we can get across that gap.
Flark, we got a bigger problem.
Drone's back.
Quill, find us a way up to that catwalk before we're extra crispy.
Peter, tell me you've got an idea here.
Just hang on. That pillar's top heavy. Drax, push that across the gap.
Yes.
No. Wrong way, Drax.
What the scut, man? That was our...
Doesn't matter. We've got an exit. Let's go.
Well, that thing really wants a piece of you.
Too bad. They're my pieces.
We should keep moving. This doesn't look good, Peter.
Whoa. Is this some kind of torture chamber? They look peaceful.
Death can be very peaceful.
It's like they're getting their lives sucked out. Or their faith. Hey, are you okay?
I might as well be back on Half-World. Some of my fellow experiments bought into this kind of scut. The Kree scientists told them we were chosen and they tail-to-snout believed it. Even as they were dying.
But you didn't.
I was one of the smart ones. Me and, stand looking at
him. Let's get the Flark out of here. I've had enough of this nightmare.
Tell me we're close to your comm center.
Maybe I'd have an answer if you people hadn't botched my plan.
So that's a no.
Big ship like this has got to have multiple comm centers. We'll find one. I hope. Gonna put a bullet in one of these markers for every people battery in this place.
That's a lot of bullets.
I got enough.
Crush your tracks. Don't you think we came really close to ending up with fake batteries?
A meaningless death.
Chop them up there. Back up. We're covered.
Pissed off crew! That was a really bad idea!
Gonna put a bullet in one of these markers for every people battery in this place. I got enough.
Bump it at him, big guy.
You guys pissed off Groot! That was a really bad idea!
Like a hot knife!
Who calls my name?
Drax, stay in the fight! Having fun preying on the weak?
These guys are basically space vampires, right? Leeching faith instead of blood? Flying around in an unholy temple ship?
This ship is unholy?
What if you shred up? What if we would have ended up in those juicing tanks?
Man, that felt good. Now, let's see where we are.
Rocket, do your magic.
Yeah, just let me do it.
That must be the comm relay. Hard to get off this heap.
So, how long's this gonna take?
I'm gonna need your help.
Sure.
All right. Just stand right here.
Okay.
Perfect.
Why are we pretending we did not witness what we witnessed in the ceremonial chamber?
Because the promise is an insidious lie.
How can you be certain?
Because I wanted to believe it, but I knew when I woke up it...
We'll all be gone.
What did you see?
I am Groot.
I saw my mom. Alive. There's something else there, too.
Shadow.
Yeah, exactly.
Whatever it is, it's using the girl. Probably fed her alive her own. About Corral.
I know, she's...
Rocket Scott! Oh!
What? That was completely intentional. The Milano's on her way.
Thanks, bud. All right, let's split before the Faith Brigade realizes what we did.
Where's the Milano supposed to dock?
It's cute they use the word dock. She doesn't have hangar clearance, so we're gonna have to get creative.
Okay, just don't go overboard.
That's exactly what we're gonna do. I found a rendezvous spot near the hull.
Wait, what?
Relax! I know where we're going. We need to get through here, but the stupid Faith Tech door ain't powered.
So how do we charge it?
Gotta find something compatible with that power port.
Maybe I can just zap it?
Runs on Faith. Unless your guns can squeeze out some Faith juice.
And... nothing.
Told ya.
Bet one of those Faith batteries is supposed to fit in here.
Genius, Quill. Considering that's what I just told you.
Got a lazy death bot here. His battery might still have some juice.
Worth a try.
Okay.
Whoa! Whoa!
Not cool!
Do you know what you're doing?
Sure. Battery in the battery slot, right? Will this work?
One way to find out. Hook it up!
Looks like it worked!
Somebody want to fetch the destroyer?
Drax, you coming, man? Drax? Hello? Hey, Drax. What's wrong?
It has occurred to me that this may be nothing more than a lingering dream.
It's not, I promise. But we need to go.
Very well.
That is kind of scary.
I've never heard any ship make that noise. Not even Chitauri.
Is that singing?
More like distant chanting.
Whatever it is, that's a lot of people.
I am Groot.
We have to go this way.
Guys, whatever's up there, I just want you to know that there's nobody I'd rather have by my...
Is now really the best time for a we're about to die speech? Flark. Whatever that is, it's really close.
This is...
Flark.
There must be millions of them.
At least.
I am Groot.
Yeah, and how are we supposed to help? We need to worry about getting our own tails off this death trap.
We survive. Then we make sure Cosmo knows everything about this nightmare. He'll know what to do.
The church comes for us!
Flark!
Think we can hijack that skiff?
Probably. It'll be an ugly hack. Safety's off, people!
I'm surprised your gun even has a safety! Hope the rest of you are as ready for this as I am!
No good! It's just like Raker's shield!
Get the shield back up!
They just knocked it down again! Get me in range and I can shot the rocket!
Take a breather, Gamora! We'll handle it! We're really exposed out here!
We'll be fine! Just don't get shot! Or let us get shot! Or let the beast face it!
Just worry about keeping it afloat!
Head talk! Driving and shooting!
Chop chop, Gamora!
Feel this? Gah! I can't do anything from here!
It's working! They're really distracting!
Yes.
Yes, what? Okay, let's see what we can do with this scud. Come on. Come on.
You sure you can? Whoa!
If just one small faith battery can power one of their robots, imagine the power they harness here.
And they're conquering planets now. Even this is small scale.
Did you hear that?
Hear what?
There was...
Whoa!
We're okay. They're just bouncing off the shield. Up a scut! Shields down! Blast them!
Keep your heads down! I got this!
Just watch your back, bud! They got home to get the cannon!
Take them down fast! We need to get off this thing!
I would if these Flarknards would quit fighting back! Going down! We gotta dock this heat fast! Come get some of Rocket!
Help us, Rocket!
Shaman is blessing his flock!
Get the flock off of my platform!
Yeah! King of the hill, sucker! Guys, huddle up!
This battle could be over, traitor, if you would leave the bludgeoning to me!
Not my fault you're slower than my sword.
You're both slow. 50 units as me and Groot can mow them all down without you.
I am Groot.
Whoa, 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 guys! Y'all keep saying you're better than the rest, like a dance competition where the losers failed the test. Well, those scut plugs on the field only want to take us out. So if we don't dance together, this whole fight will be a rout.
Who's with me?
Today, I am the Destroyer!
Oh, yeah!
Inner Grim, unleash me onto these fools!
You don't stand a chance!
The Dark of Pain is in session, Scuttle!
Round him up, Groot! What is all this?
I bet the kid all
they're trying to distract us so more can come!
It's gonna cost them!
Do not let the Flying One end his team!
What's the opposite of heal? Let's do that to him!
Take him down fast! We need to get off this thing!
Prepare yourself,
put down another fanatic!
What's next, Peter?
Why do they wake up?
Because they're a loony space cult!
Watch out! They're coming from all sides!
Let them charge!
We can't stay here!
Destroy!
That was the main course! But here, I'm
now's
ready!
Our chance!
Find me an opening!
We can agree this is probably the Church's capital ship, right?
Sure looks like it.
And we know they have the Rock and all the ships docked there.
There's no end to them!
Rocky, can you outrun them?
How? We've got the same ship!
Crap! The shield's low!
You gotta keep them off of us!
Nothing getting through! I'm honored!
Run him through!
Can't even scratch that thing!
He can't get us all! Come on, guys! Let's mob the bot! Just watch your back!
What is all this?
Fuel depot for the skeps, looks like.
This has got my name on it.
Why do they fight us?
They have a death wish.
What is next, Peter Quill?
They all got skipped! We just need to find a docked one!
These deluded souls do not know what's coming!
Hang on. You feel that?
No.
The vibrations are different. Getting close to the edge of the ship and our way out of here.
You can detect that?
Hello, Whiskers?
Watch it, Drax!
He is broken!
Look out!
With the assist! Making short work of these cultish creeps! Drax, toss it! No pictures, please!
Oh,
Everyone quiet.
There he is. I'm going after Raker. Don't follow.
What? Gamora!
Trust me, Peter!
Uh-oh. We got another scut ton of goons coming our way.
Throw that, Drax!
Passport again, just in case.
I am Groot.
What did he say?
He says he has been, but it still don't work. Me and that dog are gonna have words.
Let's see those vines, Groot.
I am Groot. I am Groot.
Yeah, what happens if Gamora don't catch up? Once they realize we're on the Milano, they'll throw everything they got at us. Flark, how's that thing still dogging us?
Run! Go!
I hate everything in this ship!
Go, go, go!
I only got little legs!
Lift your feet, Peter Quill!
These boots are heavy, okay?
Jump!
What?
Jump! We need to keep moving forward, Quill!
Brace yourself!
Too many of them! Let's take the elevator!
I was just trying to wake him up!
I have assuaged the threat! Return to the skirmish!
Time for the big guns!
Why are we not moving?
Peter Quill has fallen!
There's too many of them! Let's
defeat them before they defeat you!
I was almost cooked there!
Well,
thanks,
Big stop wasting time!
Incoming! My fists have quelled the believer!
Our great leader has perished!
My friends, victory shall soon be ours! They shall carve our name in the history books, Peter Quill, and it will not be spelled incorrectly!
So what if these scuts are tough?
Tough?
I'm saying we're no slouches either. We've got plenty of scratches on our holsters to prove it, so come on! Who's with me?
Do his work, Peter Quill! Tie them down, Groot!
Stop that weirdo!
Why are we not moving? I am trying to destroy!
Time to kick him while he's down!
Now's our chance!
Been too long since I blew something up! Stop showing off! We gotta move, Quill! Should get here any tick now.
Should?
Yeah, well, it's the best I can do. And our window to meter is getting smaller.
You know they're gonna open fire as soon as they detect us.
Yeah, I've gotta run it silent. But who knows what kind of sensors Breaker has on.